What is the meaning of the word scopes? As a noun, Tennessee high school teacher who violated a state law by teaching evolution. In a highly publicized trial in 1925, he was prosecuted by William Jennings Bryan and defended by Clarence Darrow, 1900-1970. Scopes is spelled S-C-O-P-E-S. Scopes.